When I was a child, I used to go fishing with my grandfather. I have wonderful memories. And I always wondered how the ocean and atmosphere would work together. And today, I study El Niño, which is a climate feature happening in the tropical Pacific that involves both the ocean and the atmosphere. So normal years, the trade winds blow the warm water from the east to the west, which accumulates around Indonesia, and that water in the east is replaced by colder water coming from down below, bringing food for the fish. During El Niño, the whole system, ocean atmosphere, collapses, and the warm waters come back in the central and east Pacific. The trade winds slow down, hence no more food for the fish on the east, but no more rain in Indonesia in the west. Climate change first multiplies the effect of El Niño because a warmer atmosphere holds more moisture, more water, so when it rains more. The second aspect, and this is still a research question, is will climate change modify El Niño itself? Our preliminary results show that the increase of extreme events, those that really have big impacts, may become more frequent. And these are research questions where we're hopeful we can really improve those for the benefit of many.